Hi, I am back. So, while this character is going mad, I'm going to check out if there really were doors that I missed. Also, it is a nice thing to backtrack a little bit because I was being told that there's stuff chasing me, isn't it? Because I don't really think that I missed a door or two. Maybe I missed a note, I don't know. Running! You see, he's almost running as fast as I would. I'm a very athletic person, in other words. There are no doors, are there? But perhaps a monster spawned, and this is why the big J-1-er told me that I missed doors. I'm a very distrustful person, so... Unless I'm missing doors that are back here. I tried to open that and it didn't budge. Oh, it is somewhat darker here now than before. Here is no door. I found the door in the first room. I'm getting seasick because he's walking like he is having some sort of... Here's no note. Here's no note. No note. Zero notes. Unless it's here on the windowsill. No. No note. Just an old tapestry. No doors. Okay. Sorry. Sorry, dude. You were mistaken. So, I am afraid that I will have to move on. Also, there's no monster here, just the beheaded statues. Suits them well. Because you never know if they may come back to life. Why is Daniel walking like that? Perhaps this served a purpose, the purpose of driving Daniel madder, so that the next map will be more enjoyable. Oh wait, this tapestry, I saw the second half of this tapestry in the first room, didn't I? So somebody ripped the tapestry apart and dumped this one, this part, back there. Yeah, I'm not running now, even though you wouldn't notice the difference. This is running. God, this is slow. Really slow. I'm starting to whisper. No, no, no. Okay, so I'm moving into the old archives. I didn't know if this is the second map from the demo or not. I would take a save now, but I can't, so... let's go. Traveling the devil meant going through Canterbury. He made sure to pay a visit to avoid the sense of guilt connected with neglect of family. There's lights. How is my sanity status? A slight headache still. I have 5 tinder boxes. Anything in here? No notes available. No diaries available. Follow the liquid trail and find its source. It's still available. Right. Come on. Come on! I'm having a hard time finding the controls in the dark. Maybe I should buy some candles and... Why, thank you, now it's dark. More than just a slight headache, head is pounding and hands are shaking. mine are covered in sweat. I am not shaking. So, in the background you hear Jordi, who is contributing to the horror by ripping my sofa apart a little bit. It is nice to have cooperative and helpful tomcats. So, books. What's that? There were rats on the ground. Okay, I guess I'm getting dangerously low on sanity right now. I really wonder who threw the shelves and stuff to the ground. Must have been a zombie. Okay, this is nothing to open, this is just something to toss around. Okay, this was the sound of my legs. Oh, his legs. My legs are really very relaxed. Okay, so, two tinderboxes. And we're moving on. I don't know, maybe I should move faster to avoid of him getting completely mad. I hear somebody walking. This is, by the way, not the tutorials, the demo's second mission. This is something different. Look down. Whatever it is, don't look at it. Okay. You're having a hissy fit, so let's... It may start to get a bit critical now, because I'm seeing through like an underwater filter now. Okay, whatever. There's something? A book, okay. Oh wait, so the corridor, but here's a door. Tinderboxes. More tinderboxes. I think it is a good thing to have a lot of tinderboxes, and this should be the lantern, right? And here's the note he was talking about. Isn't it? This isn't the note. It was different in the demo. In the demo you... In the demo you found the lantern in the previous map. So I hoped to find a note here. And I hope that he recovers his sanity right now. This is why I'm sitting here in front of the window for a bit. Alright, let's have a careful look. I have to go there, okay. So let's investigate the other part first. Is it my own footsteps I'm hearing? Notes. I want to read a note. I want to find a diary entry so that I know what's going on. It's just like in the demo. That note telling me to kill somebody. This must be my own footsteps. Okay. Am I getting weirded out here right now? Let's head back to the... No. Another book. This isn't my own footsteps. Okay, I'm weirded out now. Sorry. Okay, I will be back in a second. Right. Oh, crap. I will be back in a second anyways. See us in a second.